Navigation is not active.
Head east, then turn left.
Head east on Mulgrave Court towards Garden Road, then turn left onto Garden Road.